Blast off left point. Oh, here we go. Fallis and Stevens. They're going to square up right here. Sticks and gloves went flying. Fallis and Stevens, here we go from the near side circle. Fallis grabs hold. Drops one. Drops two. Stevens tries to fire back with an uppercut. They drop one after the other. Fallis trying to go for the helmet. He's ripped it off of Stevens. Two rights connect, and Stevens falls to the ice. 17-11 left to go in the first, and Fallis gives the fans something to cheer about. He's displaced there by Krupp, and Drawrod comes away with it. Two on two as Krupp hits the line with Salak. Drop pass for Salak. Right circle fired a shot deflected by Walters. Mulder comes back to the far wall. Salak intercepts, bodied up there by Gabrihelic. Salak gets the inside track on him. Behind the net, now to the near side corner. Salak cycles with Petrantonio to Salak in the slot. A save made there by Mulder. How about that for a little tic-tac play? 90.9% efficiency, best in the FHL. Right point, Timofeyev with this puck. To Reynolds in the high slot, and a save made by Pavlas. Some triangle passing through the nearly bounced past Mulder. He had to be smart on the ground ball. Now Reynolds comes into the zone, fires a shot, he hits the post. Near side, he kissed the iron. Stevens rims around the boards in his own end, ahead for Patterson. Now look out, two on one here as Margetz gets around Fate, fires a shot, and a right pad save made there by Pavlas. Petrantonio flips this one ahead. Krupp had it for a moment. Yarwood knocked it off his stick. Draw right at the right point. Leaps for Salak. Fires and a save made there as Ryan Mulder squeezed the armpit on the blocker side. So we'll see if the Thunderbirds can't take advantage. Elmira wins the draw, but Cheechmanitz has it in the corner. Right point to Gustin. Now back to Cheechmanitz at the right wing circle. Fires a shot off Thompson's body. It's loose. Mulder's down and cleared out. And now the referee blows the play dead. Dodges a hit from Gabrihelic. On the forehand, passes up to Bunn, left point, fires a shot, blocked by Krupp. Petrantonio, oh, wow. The shot. Oh, what a stick save by Mulder. Oh, look at this, Krupp and Williamson talking a little bit now. And Michael Bunn just knocked on the back door of Buick. Linesman separating him. Oh, boy. Chaos starting to break out here. Buick's dropped the stick. Oh, here we go. Buick and Bunn. Bunn's going to tackle him into the glass. Buick trying to throw elbows. Now Bunn taking a shot there from Buick. Buick right up in tight, the two wrestling in. He's got a handful of Bunn's face. Bunn throws an elbow at him. Oh, and Buick will wrestle him down right there.
Now that's got to be a game misconduct for slamming him on the ice.
In front of the near side, linesman will separate here. Mahoney wins it clean, back into the corner. Peshtuka will rim it around the boards, and far side will be helped out by Thompson. Thompson ahead for Mahoney, now for Cheechmanitz. Two on one. Cheechmanitz right wing side, fires and a blocker save made there by Mulder. Three on three as they hit the line. Timofeyev trends to the left, spins back. Left point, Gabrihelic fires a shot. Blocker down there by Pavlas. And then stick behind the net as the springy boards nearly did Pavlas in. Center point, Gabrihelic holds in, fires a shot, and Pavlas makes the save. Salak left wing side. Puts it back down into the corner for Petrantonio. At the circle, he goes all the way to the left point. Now Bunn fires a shot. Save is behind. They score! Michael Bunn fired from the left point and hit Mulder on the chest. Hopped up over him. And either Bunn or Pargach is getting that goal. But it doesn't matter. It's 1-0 Thunderbirds. Oh, look at that. Everett Thompson knocks him down in the corner. Patterson taking too much time. Now Petrantonio fires. Save made. Rebound. Cheechmanitz had a look at it. It's behind Mulder. They're battling away. And the referee's arm goes up. The annex is screaming for the goal. The light is on. Will it count? No. The horn's going. The referee has said no goal. 25 seconds remain in the Salem Smiles power play. Cheechmanitz left wing side with this puck. Three on three as they hit the line. Cheechmanitz goes through the legs for Mahoney. Oh, trying to center in front. And Walters got a stick in the passing lane there. Cheechmanitz to Gustin, left point. Gustin fires a shot. Deflected. Loose. Mahoney scores! That one was behind Mulder. And Tommy Mahoney pokes it home on the power play. 2-0 Carolina. He dodges a hit left wing side. Now Pargach throws a hit there onto Walters. Look at Elmira. Comes back the other way. Two on one. Williamson right wing to the left wing. Fewitt couldn't settle the puck. And Gustin sliding will block the return pass. 1 minute left to go in the Marley Drug third period. Peshtuka chips it out to center. Patterson sends it right back. Oh, Pavlas with the stick save. Weird bounce off the statue. That was going in. And Pavlas knocked it back. Sometimes it's better to be lucky than good. Carolina, for the second straight night, shuts out the Elmira Enforcers, this time 2-0. Goals from Yuri Pargach and Tommy Mahoney, but I think the star of the weekend absolutely has to be Christian Pavlas. Back-to-back shutouts. He's now the franchise all-time leader in shutouts. That's his third.